Darling, please let us see your mark. Oh, she has a diamond.
Honey, we're billionaires. If she didn't, someone would be losing their head.
Dad, it's just an expression, dear. Now I will show you this chart, and your father will explain.
This is our money status. The diamond gem means, you know, we're rich. The middle class is red gem. You could talk to them, but really, don't make friends with them. And the green gem is poor. Don't you ever talk to these people. They're a big no from me.
I can't wait for you to show all your friends how rich you are when you go to your New Year's Eve party tonight.
Nobody needs to know how rich I am.
Guys, please, I was just gonna grab a couple appetizers and then I'll be out of here.
Sorry, did you not read the sign? No green marks allowed to my party.
That was brutal.
Excuse me.
I'll get his food, Mom. I'm gonna paint my mark red so I could sneak back into the party. Mom, let me call you back. Hey, you, freeze!
Whoa, listen, I'm not gonna tell on you.
Yeah, right. You know what? Your mark looks fake, too. Here, wipe it off. Let's see if you're the real deal. Do it.
Okay.
What the? You're a diamond mark?
I want to help you.
You do? Why would you want to help me? I literally held a gun to you.
Well, first of all, I can tell that's a Nerf gun spray painted black.
Ugh, dang it. Wait, how did you know that?
It says Nerf or nothing on the side. Also, I overheard you talking to your mom about you needing food. Is that true?
Yeah, that's the whole reason I came to this party. We kind of ran out of food yesterday.
I'm so sorry. No one deserves to go hungry, especially not on New Year's Eve. Come with me, I'm gonna take you to my house.
We're going to your place?
Yes, we have tons of food and... Oh, but your mark...
Huh?
Okay, I originally brought this as body shimmer for the New Year's Eve party, but we're gonna use it to make your mark look like my mark.
Uh-huh.
Just stay still for me.
Why are we doing this exactly?
Well, technically, I'm not allowed to talk to green marks.
Seriously? Wow.
Hey, it's my parents' rule, not mine. The mark actually looks pretty real. Come on, let's go.
Okay. Thanks for the food.
Oh, it's no trouble, really. And since you said you needed money for you and your mom, I'm gonna give you one of my Christmas presents that I'm really not gonna use. It's a brand new MacBook Pro. I already have like three of them.
Thanks, but I don't have a home, so I don't have Wi-Fi.
I wish I could let you and your mom stay here in this mansion.
Nah, it's cool.
Oh.
What?
Your mark is kind of smearing. I can see the green.
Oh, shoot.
Darling!
Honey, where are you?
Quiet in my closet right now. Get in my closet.
Wait, how long am I gonna have to be in here?
I don't know, but they can't see you with a green mark.
But...
I'm sorry, just... Shh.
Oh, there you are, darling. We were looking for you.
Your mom and I are leaving for a business trip for a month.
You are? I mean, you are?
Yeah, but before we go, let's refresh what I told you about the marks, okay?
Oh, no, guys, I really don't need to...
Take the chart, and remember, what did your father tell you?
Now, do red marks make good friends?
No.
That's right.
And what did I say about green marks?
Don't talk or make friends with them. You know these rules are ridiculous, right? I mean, did you guys ever think that maybe we should help others that are less fortunate? I mean, maybe every once in a while we could help the green marks out with some food or maybe even some shelter?
Don't be ridiculous.
Do you understand how hard we work to get where we are today? We're not gonna waste it on those green marks.
Okay.
Sometimes I wonder if she's truly our daughter.
Hey, after that, I think it's probably best I go.
No, wait. I want to help you guys still. My parents will never know.
Thanks again for letting my mom and I stay here.
We really appreciate it. You're such a beautiful, kind young girl.
I wish my mom was like you.
I'm sure she loves you very...
Well, what do we have here?
Mom, Dad, you guys weren't supposed to be back until...
Tomorrow. Yeah, we got back early. I want these green marks out of my house right now.
No, if they leave, then I leave too, because they're good people, and they have nowhere else to go.
Them being poor is not our problem, and you're not going to leave.
I will. I'll take what's mine and I'll leave.
Huh. What's yours? You own nothing. If you leave, your mark will turn green and you'll become poor.
Then so be it. You know, there's more to life than just being rich or poor. At the end of the day, it's what makes you happy, and it's about helping others. And you guys were hardly ever here for me anyways. And when you were, I wish that you weren't.
Oh, honey.
Just stop. Because these people have been nicer to me in the 1 month that they've been here than you guys have ever been. And I realize it's better to be poor and happy than to be rich and miserable. Come on, guys. Let's go.
We didn't mean to make you give up your mark.
You don't deserve to be out here in the rain. We're sorry.
Don't be. I've been wanting to tell them that for a while anyways. It's not even that bad out here. It's just a little rain.
And a lot of thunder.
Darling, are you out here?
Mom? Dad?
Oh, honey, there you are. Come on, all of you, come in the car.
Please hurry.
I think we're good.
Darling, please, what you said about the money, you're right.
We should help others, and we're gonna be different from now on.
Do you promise?
We promise, and we have more than enough room for your friends in our mansion.
Are you guys okay with going back to live with me and my parents?
If you're okay with it, then we're okay with it.
Exactly. We did enjoy living there after all.
If they make any weird moves, we can get out of there.
Yeah, gotcha. But right now, what I think we all should do is get out of this rain.
Agreed.
Let's see how many brain cells you get, princess.
Oh my.
The mitochondria is the powerhouse of the cell. Two identical twins will never have the same fingerprint.
You're five. How do you know that?
Well, my queen, she...
She what? How is she so smart?
That's because I have more brain cells than the average human.
She has more brain cells than me. This can't be.
Your body language and tone of voice indicates that you're coming up with an evil plan.
Stepdaughter, don't be silly. For the last time, it's not poisoned.
Well, your body language does show that you're not lying, so... Okay, stepmother, I'll try some.
Yes, my potion worked. I said it wouldn't poison you, but I never said anything about it making you stupid.
I go potty now.
Wait, no, no, no. Oh, my new shoes. That's it, princess. Just have your special drink.
Princess, hey, I'm Prince Derek, and I was wondering if you'd want to go on a date with me. I know you don't have a lot of brain cells, but...
Ow.
Hey, are you good?
Help.
What's going on?
My brain, it's...
The potion is wearing off. Excuse us, Prince Derek. It's the princess's nap time.
Hurry up and drink the potion.
I mean, drink your drink. There you go. It's going to make you feel so much better. Yes, she's back to being dumb.
Sleep, sleep, dream, dream, eat, eat, barf.
Your Majesty, the people of the kingdom are concerned about the princess.
Oh, really?
They think she's unfit to be queen with such little brain cells.
Well, I must say I agree.
Potato.
She could never be queen.
Dingly dangly.
How could she have lost almost all her brain cells?
Life is full of mysteries. Now follow me, we have important business to attend to.
Princess! I know I'm kind of breaking in, but don't be scared.
Huh?
I climbed all the way up here because I want to help you. No one deserves to have such little brain cells. Earlier, it seemed like you were trying to tell me something.
Handsome.
Thank you. Okay, please stop, that tickles. I just wanted to tell you that I'm gonna try and find you a potion that can make you smarter. Okay, so I'm gonna climb back down your tower now.
And he was a fairy.
Wait, what? No, no, no!
I think I just pushed Prince Derek out the window. Prince Derek? He's alive! He landed on a giant pile of pillows. But what are a giant pile of pillows doing outside my castle?
Your Majesty, the 100,000 pillows you ordered have arrived.
Excellent.
Figures.
What happened?
Oh, he's waking up. I am so sorry. Listen, I'm gonna think of a way to save you. I just need more of my brain cells to come back. Come on, think. I think I have an idea. Come on.
Almost there. I'm up. Nice thinking using the sheets.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'd say I'm doing pretty good for someone who just got pushed out of tower.
Listen, I am so sorry. This is what I was trying to tell you. The queen, she's been giving me a potion that's been taking away my brain cells.
Oh my gosh, yeah, I just realized you're talking normal now. Has she been doing this to you for years?
There he is. He's in here, guards. Take him away. He is the prince from the rival kingdom, and he was trying to poison the princess.
No, stop.
Wait, the queen is lying.
Don't listen to the princess. Remember, she only has 10 brain cells.
No, I'm smart now. My brain cells are coming back.
Silence. That's enough. Take this. You're going to drink that potion right now, or I will have the prince killed. No. Drink it, or the prince dies.
Good girl.
Wait a minute, you little fake. Drink it for real. I can see your brain cells.
That's better.
After all these years, the potion is starting to lose its power. It's wearing off much too quickly, and we can't have that happening, so I'm going to have to, get rid of you.
Me go bye-bye?
Yes, I can't have you becoming queen. No, no, don't cry. Here, take this. Can't have you alerting the guards now.
Soft, soft.
You're going to be an easy kill. Come here. Don't leave this room. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm going to think of a way to make the prince and your death look like an accident.
Hello. Me? See cute, cute prince?
Princess, you're not supposed to be down here. And the prince isn't allowed any visitors, but...
But go ahead. Just be real quick, because the queen doesn't want you seeing him in the dungeon.
Sublime.
You're welcome.
The queen wants me dead, 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 and she's gonna have your head.
Princess! No, she gave you the potion.
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny...
Stop!
What the heck, Stacy?
Girl, look up. I just saved your life. They banned Christmas music.
This is ridiculous. I was just starting to get into the Christmas spirit.
Who is that?
It's Mr. Smith. He's singing Jingle Bells.
He has his AirPods in. Mr. Smith, stop!
One horse open.
No.
Sweetheart, you gotta smile. It's picture day. Come on.
I don't feel like smiling.
Well, you know what? At least take this brush and comb your hair a little before I take your picture, okay? Uh-oh.
Not today.
Ew! You got me right in the
eye!
Hey, babe, what are you doing?
Well, brushes are banned, so I figured I would try a fork.
What are you, the little... mermaid?
We have to break
up.
We
need to break up. No more Mr. Smith, no more boyfriend, but at least I still have you.
Oh, no, they don't.
Anyone with a dog has to hand it over to me.
We have to hide you.
Ma'am, you do realize dogs are banned.
Of course, but fortunately for Billy, he's not a dog.
Uh-huh, nice try. Hand over the dog or else... Damn it.
Yes!
So glad dogs aren't banned anymore.
Oh my gosh, I know, right?
I'm glad yours didn't get taken. Hey, I like your notebook.
Thanks, I got it from the Brianna, Mizura merch store.
Oh, cool.
Someone is seriously out to get me. Oh gosh, why does it smell so bad in here?
Sorry, did you see what they banned this morning? I mean, come on.
They banned deodorant, not showers.
If I don't have deodorant, then I don't shower. Hey, since boyfriends are unbanned, do you want to get back together with me? I kind of want to get to know you more.
Yeah, I was thinking the same thing.
Sweet. And here comes another banned item. Wow, they just banned dresses.
Wait, what? I'm wearing a dress.
Guess I'm really going to get to know you now.
Oh! I am not taking this off. Help me hide. Come on.
Please, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to wear a...
This way. Let's go.
I'm wearing a dress.
Guess I'm really going to get to know you now.
Oh! I am not taking this off. Help me hide. Come on.
Please, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to wear a...
This way. Let's go.
I know you're freaking out, but I have an idea. We cut your dress in half.
What?
It'll be a two-piece.
Jake, that's actually... a great idea.
Right?
Okay, hand me the scissors.
I don't know, your hands are kind of shaky, so...
Jake, I'm fine, just hand me the scissors.
I feel like I should do it, to be honest.
Jake!
I'm kidding, chill. Here, take the...
I'm safe!
But I'm not. Can you close your eyes, maybe?
Please tell me you're wearing boxers.
I mean, yeah, but still, just close your eyes, okay? Thanks. I appreciate you keeping your eyes closed.
Mm-hmm.
It's been an hour. They better unban pants soon. What? What are you laughing at?
No, it's just, why do your boxers say Merry Rismas?
Hey!
Sorry, I might have looked just for a second.
Ugh, they were a gift. Stop looking.
Please tell me I can open my eyes now.
You might not want to.
Why?
Well, because... that's why.
I can't shave my head, okay? I really can't.
Yeah, I know, this is a really bad one. Emergency, change the banned item.
How did you just do that?
Look, there's something you need to know about me.
I can't shave my head, okay? I really can't.
Yeah, I know. This is a really bad one. Emergency! Change the banned item.
How did you just do that?
Look, there's something you need to know about me. My dad's in charge of this system.
How could you not tell me this?
It's a secret. I'm not supposed to tell.
So you could change the banned item whenever you want? Why didn't you change it when it said dress?
It's not like my dad just does whatever I say. It's only for emergency purposes. Please don't be mad at me.
How does your dad even know to change the stuff?
He has a microphone on me that he'll listen to. He's kind of a psychopath.
Yeah, no kidding.
Please, wait.
I need to be alone.
If you're creeped out that my dad's always listening, he doesn't listen all the time. Necklaces are banned.
Is your dad out to get me or something?
No, I mean, maybe...
This is stupid. If you really care about me, have your dad end this whacked up system.
Don't you think I've tried? Please, just take off the necklace.
Fine. It's stuck.
Hey, looks like we got a lawbreaker over here.
Jake.
Guys, don't shoot. You know who I am. Her necklace is stuck. Oh, you're Jake's girlfriend. Come here. Take them both to his father. Get off of me. Looks like we got a lawbreaker over here.
Jake.
Guys, don't shoot. You know who I am. Her necklace is stuck. Oh, you're Jake's girlfriend. Come here. Take them both to his father. Get off of me.
Sit in the elimination chair, and don't let go of him.
Yes, ma'am.
Ugh. Elimination chair? Jake, what is she talking about?
I won't let them do anything to you.
We shall see about that, son.
Dad, let her go. She didn't break the law. Her necklace got stuck.
Lies. She was just testing you.
Is that true?
She never tried to unlock her necklace. I have the camera footage to prove it.
She was probably just trying to see if I was gonna stand up for her. And you know what? I don't blame her for not trusting me, when I have a father like you.
Well, let's see how much you truly care about her. Oops, now it looks like you both are breaking the law. I'll let you choose one person to live.
It's okay, just choose to save yourself.
No, Dad, I'm not gonna make that choice. Just end the system.
You know I can't do that.
Then go ahead and end me.
Wrong answer. Wrong answer.
Oh, Dad, don't!
Please, please wait.
You must learn, son, to never put a woman first in your relationship. What the...
Real interesting philosophy you have about relationships. It's no wonder ours ended in divorce.
Mom?
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Banning something that should actually be illegal.
Goodbye, goon number one, and goodbye, goon number two.
That's for taking my son away from me.
Mom, you just killed Dad.
I know, honey. It had to be done.
Hey, sweetheart, open your eyes.
We have to get out of here. Come on, you can trust me.
Thanks.
This way.
Where are we?
The room with the deactivation button.
What?
Well, what are you waiting for? Press it!
No!
Whoever presses the button dies.
Mom, I'll press it.
Jake, no, please.
The system has to be stopped.
You're right, but not by you.
No, Mom!
I love you.
Mom? No, Mom!
The system's down. She saved everyone.
My parents, they're both gone.
Jake, I'm so sorry.
Promise you won't ever leave me.
Jake, I promise. It's gonna be okay.
Yeah, she would have wanted us to be happy.
We have to run.
You okay?
Yeah, are you okay?
Yeah. From now on, we're gonna stick together, right?
Always.
I'm so glad I have you.
Me too.
There's something I've been meaning to do.
Soulmate controls my brain or my hand? I'm not picking brain because I refuse to think in boy math, so I guess that means I'm gonna go with hand.
Hand.
I wonder what hand he's gonna be controlling. Okay, guess it's this one then. Yeah, this is gonna be weird.
Honey, you better not have picked to let your soulmate control your hand.
What? Of course not. No, I picked brain.
Oh boy, okay, you poor thing. You probably lost so many brain cells. My gosh, are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, I really just need to go get ready for that Thanksgiving party. Bye-bye. I don't know what dress to wear for the party, the red one or the green one. I mean, it looks nice enough, I'll try it on. Alright, you know what? This dress is pretty cute, I like it. Okay, we have to go to the party now.
Hey, Bree, nice dress!
Thanks! Okay, can we please stop doing this dance move? Can you please stop it?
Hey, you know it's me that's the one who's controlling you, right?
Wait, really?
Yeah, if you come with me, I can prove it to you.
I'm sorry, but if you're really my soulmate, why is my finger saying no?
Well, let me show you. Come on over here with me.
Hey!
Relax, beautiful. I'm...
I better go. I'm sorry, are you like some sort of MMA fighter? Because what the heck was that?
It was self-defense. He was trying to put his hands on you.
Yeah, I know, but did you really have to go all Karate Kid on him?
Yes, I did.
You could have gotten me in a lot of trouble. You're lucky that guy's gonna be okay.
I'm sorry, please don't be mad at me.
If you don't want me to be mad at you, then just tell me your address and I can meet you in person.
Hello, write something.
Do you not want to meet up with me? You know what? Forget this. Hey, are you serious? Oh, so now you want to talk to me?
I want to meet up with you, but I can't because it's dangerous.
Great excuse.
I'm serious, you could already be in danger.
Okay, you know what? I've had enough of these jokes. You owe me a new lipstick.
I am gonna get ready to go to sleep.
Oh my gosh! Please tell me that's you at my door. It's midnight, so if it's not you, then...
Are you Jason's soulmate?
Who?
Answer his question.
Whoa, listen, guys, I don't even know my soulmate's name. If I were you, I would leave right now because whoever he is, he's controlling my hand and he seems to know how to fight pretty well.
Huh, that has to be Jason.
Yeah, must be. Get her. Hey, he's trying to challenge us to a fight.
No, no, don't listen to him. Don't come here.
Nah, go ahead. Try and fight me using a girl hand, because I...
You caught me right in the eye. Oh.
Ooh, I am so sorry about that, but I did warn you, you know.
You haven't won just yet.
I don't think so. Did you not just see what my soulmate just did to those last two guys? So you can only imagine what he's gonna do to you. Come on, now is not the time to quit on me.
You know what that means? Your soulmate is probably dead. Oh, and so now, there's no one left to save you. You know what that means? Your soulmate is probably dead. There's no one left to save you. Huh, not so tough when you can't use your hands, now are you?
I don't understand. What do you guys want with me?
Your soulmate owes us a lot of money, and we were going to use you as bait to get to him. But we're going to make a call, and if we find out that he's really dead, then you will be too.
He can't be dead. My hand is moving, which means he must still be...
Hey, shh.
Are you Jason?
Yeah, shh, keep your voice down. I have a plan to save us both. Okay, even though you're free now, pretend you're not. I'm going to hide back here.
They're coming.
It's going to be fine. Remember, I have a plan. He's still alive, so I'm moving you to a different...
Not today.
Hey, Jason, surrender now or I'll kill her. Yeah, bird brain. Did you forget I'm still controlling her hand? Huh? Hey, listen.
Yes, Mr. Super Spy?
Well, I heard if we kiss, it'll make me stop controlling your hand.
Oh.
So, good idea, bad idea?
You know, I say it's worth a shot.
Sweet. Whoa, it totally worked.
And now, it's asking me if I want to control your hand.
I don't think that's a good idea, since you don't really know how to fight, and, you know, with my job. Hey!
Well, it looks like you're just gonna have to teach me.
Why, you little.
Babe, I got-
Don't you dare use any more of those words. Understand? 5 million words? That's ridiculous. You won't be using any of those. What did I tell you about talking?
I'm breaking up with you.
Oh, really? Where are you gonna go? You don't have any money. 9 million words this year, huh? No one needs that many. Hey, I need you to go to the store for me. I don't like that pink shirt you bought yesterday. I want you to return it. You're allowed to use 3 words maximum when you go out. Don't be playing games with me this time. I'll be checking your words when you get back.
Hi, what would you like to return? Just that? Okay, hold on 1 second. That'll be $6.99 back on the card.
Please help me. Please help me.
Oh, did you need my help finding something in the store, or...
Hey, can we hurry up the line? I'm on my lunch break. I don't got all day.
Do you need medical attention?
No.
Hey, it's okay. Can you wait over there for me, hun, and I'll get someone to help you?
You're allowed to use 3 words maximum when you go out. Don't be playing games with me this time. I'll be checking your words when you get back.
I'm so sorry. The line is really busy right now, but my manager will be over here to help you soon.
There you are. You took forever. Did you return the shirt? Good. Let's get out of here. Damn, why do I feel like I'm forgetting to do something? Wait a minute. You were supposed to make dinner tonight. Go on. What? Is dinner ready? Hey, 8,996? You used an extra word, and you're gonna tell me why. You used an extra word, and you're gonna tell me why. Go on, talk. Explain yourself.
It was an accident. I was just telling the cashier thanks.
Uh-huh. You sure about that?
Yes, I swear.
You should really have your dinner. It's getting cold.
That's enough talking out of you. Go to sleep. Bed, now. How did you make that chicken?
Why?
Because after I ate it, my head is feeling...
My phone is dead and his is locked away. I have to get the charger. Please hurry up. Yes.
911, what's your emergency?
I need help.
Thank you for the information, ma'am. Officers will arrive shortly.
You thought you could get away with putting something in my food? Your words. Why did you use up so many? Actually, don't speak. I'll find out. You can't outsmart me. So step away from the girl. Let's see your hands.
Looks like I just did.
No.
Okay, pick a babysitter.
A Navy SEAL or a ninja? What kind of options are those?
I need someone who can protect you while I'm away.
From what? An army? You know, ever since Dad died, you've been acting really weird.
Sissy, pick the SEAL.
You do realize it's not the animal SEAL. You know what? Never mind.
Thanks for coming. These are my kids Sarah, Sadie, and the baby Susie.
Nice to meet you. Miss Lane, I can assure you, your kids are in great hands.
I want dinner.
Shut up! She's asleep.
I don't care. I'm hungry.
Don't make me push you into the wall.
Hey, don't talk to your sister like that. And you kid need to learn some manners.
Her learn manners, please. You also do realize you're not the first babysitter we had.
Is that so?
Yeah, you're like the fifth one. All the other ones quit.
Uh-huh. They don't like us.
Said we're not disciplined enough.
Well, I can assure you I'm not going to quit. It's my duty to protect you.
Well, speaking of duty, I'll let you handle that.
Wait!
Just, FYI, you're putting on her diaper backwards. It's supposed to go this...
Somebody's in the house. Take the baby and stay here.
Sadie!
Shh, stay very quiet. Somebody's in the house. Take the baby and stay here.
Sadie!
Shh, stay very quiet.
Shh, it's gonna be okay.
Sarah!
Are you okay?
No, there was a scary guy outside my window.
What?
Your security has been compromised.
What is going on?
Listen, there's a reason your mother hired me to watch over you guys. I'll explain.
So let me get this straight. Our dad was a spy, and now the bad guys that were after him are after us?
Yes. They're after a stolen laptop your dad had retrieved before he died. Somebody tried to break in today, but I'm gonna protect you guys, I promise. You guys need to wear these.
What does this do?
It's a tracking bracelet.
Will this help keep us safe?
Yes, it's so I can keep track of you.
Is this yours? I found it in Dad's office.
Sadie, you know you're not supposed to be down there, and this isn't mine. Wait a minute, didn't Neff the babysitter say that the bad guys were after a stolen laptop? Do you hear that sound?
Yeah, I hear it.
Hello, girls.
Do you hear that beeping sound?
Yeah, I hear it.
Hello, girls. Don't be scared. Just give me the laptop.
No.
Maybe this will change your mind.
Susie!
You let her go!
Let go of her!
Sadie!
Come here! Give me the laptop now.
Okay, okay, just take it.
Finally.
You have what you want, now let them go.
I don't think so. Take them to the other room.
No! Sadie, are you okay?
Yeah.
Don't worry, the babysitter, he's gonna save us.
Do you mean this babysitter?
Neff!
No one can save you now.
Sadie, I think I can get free, but I need you to make the baby cry.
Okay.
Why is she crying?
She hates that sound.
Hey, you!
Is that a charger? What are you gonna do with that, huh?
Well, let's try this.
Oh, my eye!
I'm scared.
It's gonna be alright, let's get you free. Neff, come on, wake up!
What happened?
The bad guys, they got the laptop and...
What is going on? Girls, stay back. You think you can fight? You're not gonna bother them ever again.
Go, Neff! Go, Neff! Kick his ass!
Where did you learn how to say that?
I don't know.
Thank you for protecting my girls.
Of course, Miss Lane. Those men shouldn't be bothering them anymore.
Wait, Neff, you're not leaving us now, are you?
Can you please just stay a little bit longer?
Girls.
Please.
As long as it's okay with your mother.
I guess it would be nice to have a man around the house. All right, it's fine with me.
Yay!
Please, don't be my bank account. I really don't need him to see how broke I am. My hand? Wait, which one? Oh, okay, guess it's this one then. Yeah, this is gonna be weird. I don't know what to wear. Okay, very funny genius, but I have class today, so no. Oh, actually, this could work. Are you kidding me? Okay, that was pretty cute, so I guess I won't be mad at him, but he owes me a new lipstick.
Does anyone know the answer to letter A?
No, I don't.
Yes?
22?
Correct. Good job.
Hey, beautiful. What do you say you come with me? Don't be scared. Come on.
I just knocked somebody out. Or, I guess you did. Okay, I should probably go. Morning. I just wanted to say thank you for protecting me like that yesterday. So, I guess you can hear and see everything that I do? Well, guess I'll take that as a yes. Hey, would you stop that?
Hey, Mia.
Hi.
I like your dress.
Oh, thanks.
Can I have your snap?
Yeah, sure, it's...
Are you good?
Yeah, sorry about that. Why don't I just add you?
Okay, my username is... What the... Actually, never mind.
That was so embarrassing.
Moo!
Ow!
Oh, I barely even pushed...
I am so sorry.
Do you know how much this outfit was?
No.
Of course you don't, you idiot. Did you just...
No, I...
Zip it. You are going to pay for my dry cleaning.
Why are you so aggressive? I'm just trying to look out for you. Well, please tone it down because you're going to get me in trouble.
On my way. We're going to party hard tonight.
I am so excited. Okay, I'll be waiting.
Come on, girl, let's go.
Let go of the door.
I can't.
Oh, I see what you're doing.
No, I'm being serious. My soulmate, he's...
Save it. You should have told me you didn't want to come.
No, Sarah, wait.
Thanks for wasting my gas.
You know, I thought I asked you to tone it down. I don't need you to be acting like a parent to me. This is getting really annoying. When do I get to control him?
Want to switch and control your soulmate?
Yes.
You will control your soulmate's hand with your mind. You will now be able to see and hear everything your soulmate does. Some things will be censored for privacy reasons.
Oh, that's a relief.
Are you ready to switch now?
Yes.
She's in control of me now? Great! Just don't do anything dirty. Ah! Jeez, I was just kidding!
Oh, this is so fun.
Ready for the concert?
I sure am.
Who is she? Oh, no, he doesn't.
Whoa!
You good?
No, I'm fine. Chill, this is my sister.
Whoops.
Damn, and I thought I was overprotective.
Sorry, I guess we both kind of are. Why do we have to switch back? Oh, please, just be anything but my hand. Seriously? Listen, I just got a new job, and I cannot have you messing it up for me, okay? Hi, welcome to Happy Burger. How may I take your order?
Get me a cheeseburger.
Okay, and would you like a side of fries with that?
No thank you. Hey, I said no fries.
I am so sorry, ma'am. Let me fix that for you right now. Jerk.
Excuse me, are you talking to me?
No, ma'am, not you. Here is your food, ma'am, and I am very sorry for the misunderstanding.
You should be fired.
How dare you?
No, ma'am, I am so sorry. That was not me.
I am gonna go speak to the manager, you weirdo.
No, ma'am, please wait.
Hand over your equipment.
Please, don't fire me.
Okay, maybe I won't if you, do me a little favor.
Time for more bloopers from my chaotic filming.
Ronald, why did you lie to me?
What are you doing? Lily!
Trust me, he can This has to stop right now. You are going to let me and these blah, blah, blah.
I don't say blah blah blah.
Try again. You guys don't understand. I'm not actually a chef. This isn't even my... Wait, didn't the bad guys... Blah.
What do you mean my card's been declined?
What do you mean my card's been declined? Try it again. Buy me product.
Not the drama. Someone said Wells Fargo.
Okay, ready?
Now time for a throwback.
Three, two, one. Hi. Bella, say hi.
Hi.
Hi, series of Good Cheeks 2. Are you getting itchy? Blooper. Class, starting today, everyone will be able to play the game I Spy to earn money.
So, who wants to play with me?
I do.
No, me.
Why don't we give the quiet girl a shot? I spy with my little eye something green.
Aw, come on, that's so easy. She better get this right.
I'm sorry, I don't know.
Settle down. It was the green apple. Sweetheart, you need to talk to your mom. It's really time that she gets you some glasses, okay?
Hey, Mom, the teacher told me today to ask you if I can get some glasses.
I told you we can't afford them.
If I had glasses, I could earn us money from this game.
You can earn us money from the game without the glasses. You can see just fine. I got you a little something.
You bought me glasses?
They're just temporary, until your mom can get you your exact prescription.
This is so much better. I can actually see now.
I hope it helps you play the game, too.
I spy with my little eye something yellow.
That yellow daisy right there.
You got it.
Yes.
I spy with my little eye something brown and white and covered in water.
That dog.
Dang, she's fast.
You've been getting so much money ever since you got your glasses.
I know.
Amelia, where did you get glasses?
My teacher got them for me.
Really? Let me see them.
Wasn't it so nice of her?
Yes.
I still can't believe that you broke my glasses.
I told you they weren't your prescription. They would have ruined your eyes if you kept wearing them.
They were supposed to be temporary until you bought me my own glasses. Don't you understand, Mom? I can't play I Spy if I can't see.
Amelia, don't you get smart with me. And today, you'll tell everyone that you lost your glasses, and not that I broke them. Got it? Hey, shy girl, you ready? I spy with my little eye something blue.
Hey, she doesn't have her glasses today.
I made it so easy for her. It's right in front of her face. What is it?
I don't know, okay? I can't see it. It's all blurry.
Way to go, doofus. You made her lose money.
Hey, it's not my fault she's blind. Amelia, can you please see me after class? Hey, so where's your glasses?
I lost them.
But Amelia, I just gave them to you.
Okay, the truth is, my mom broke them, and now I lost all my money because they kept asking me to play the game, and I couldn't see anything.
I had a feeling something like this might have happened. Not to worry, I know how to get you seeing again.
You do?
Yes, I think I know a way where we can get you some contacts.
You would do that for me?
Of course. I really care for you, Amelia. But about your mother, there's something you need to know. I reported your mother to the police.
She's gonna get so mad.
Amelia, I'm so sorry, but she's clearly been neglecting you. Everything's gonna be fine, though. Just stay with me, I'll take care of you, and we'll go get you some contacts. Okay, the eye doctor is right down here.
I'm sorry, I have to go back to my mom.
No, please, there's more I need to explain. You have the right to remain silent.
Mom.
Well, if it isn't the little traitor.
I swear, I didn't have anything to do with this.
Ma'am, our records are showing that your daughter is adopted.
What?
Well, she didn't know that until now, officer, but yes, she is.
I see. Sweetheart, please come with me. After further investigating your living conditions, we have concluded that your mother was neglecting you.
I want to know who my real mother is.
Are your new contacts working? Good. Then you can now play the game I Spy, right?
Yeah, but I don't see how that's going to explain anything.
Please, let's just play.
Fine.
I spy with my little eye someone with blonde hair and blue eyes.
It's Mrs. Smith.
Hi, honey.
I don't understand. What are you doing here?
I'm here because now you're going to need a new parent. And remember how we took a blood test of you earlier? The results said...
No.
Honey, yes. I was only 16 when I had you. When I became your teacher, I just knew that you were my daughter. I should have never given you up. Will you please accept me back?
Why don't we play the game? I spy with my little eye someone who loves you very much and has always wanted a mom like you.
Is it you?
Veronica!
Open the door, please. Veronica, open the door. Veronica, can we not fight anymore, please? Can we not fight anymore? Veronica, sure you're scared. Hop in there. I can set you free. Veronica, don't make me come in there. I'm gonna count.
Open the door, please. Veronica, open the door. Veronica, can we not fight anymore, please? Can we not fight anymore?
Veronica, open the door. Please, Veronica, open the door. Veronica, can we not fight anymore? Please, can we not fight anymore? Veronica, sure you're scared. I've been there. I can set you free. Veronica, don't make me come in there. I'm gonna count to three.
Open the door, please. Veronica, open the door. Veronica, can we not fight anymore, please? Can we not fight anymore? Veronica, sure you're scared. Hop in there. I can set you free. Veronica, don't make me come in there. I'm gonna count.